have today Dr. Hetal with us. She is from India, Gujarat. She is working in Ayurveda field and doing a Garbha Sanskara since last 16 years. It's so long years. And I'm going to talk with her about yoga and Ayurveda, how she is consistently working in this field for such a long time. This podcast or interview, or this is our date where we are opening up our heart. The language would be Hindi or English. Please feel free to understand the bottom of our heart and the language. Don't make a barrier. Thank you so much. And let's we start with Dr. Hetal. Hello, Dr. Hetal. How are you?
Fine. Yes.
Good. What makes you to be in this field?
Yes, in this field.
Your voice is not coming. I can't hear you.
In this field, I would like very much. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. My journey is started from last 16 years, and I feel in with this work Garbha Sanskar, and my special specialization is infertility. So when the infertility patients is conceived, and I feel and I see the smile on their face, so I would like very much. And I have fully satisfied with my field.
Right. So, in another word, can I say satisfaction is the key in your progress?
Yes. Yes. Sure. 100%
satisfied. So, as you know that I am doing Om Yoga and Ayurveda since last nearly same like 13, 14 years. And I'm working from Melbourne, Australia, as we both study together. What do you think while we are studying Ayurveda, what is yoga for you?
Yes. When I started my study in Ayurveda, I thought this is not good, and I don't much time. मेरे पास ज्यादा time नहीं है कि मैं उसके अंदर आगे बढ़ सकूंगी. But when I now I am fully satisfied with this Ayurveda practice, and yoga. I think yoga is a very important step in our all lives, because of there are 8 types of yoga pada, but in the yogas different types of yogasan, but in the yogas meditation dhyan is a very different and very good thing, because I feel last 5 years and I do daily meditation. One my gurus is Sri Shiv Krupananda Swami. This meditation is very best, and this meditation gave me lots of energy, and now also it is continuous.
So in your term, I would say meditation is equal to yoga.
Yes, meditation is equal to yoga. This is also called my gurus also. Nowadays, yoga's day, lots of asanas, but meditation is originally word yoga means meditation, because of meditation has lots of benefits.
Right. So, what would you think, like yoga nowadays is like everywhere, and there are lots of different paths of yoga, like Hatha yoga, Raja yoga, Bhakti yoga, Jnana yoga, and lot more. So in your term, what do you think Ayurveda and yoga, if we want to mix together, which yoga best fit for you?
Yes, I think total 7 types of chakras in our body.
Mm-hmm.
Starting from Muladhar chakras to Sahasrara chakras. Yep. Sahasrara chakras is in this here stage. So, in our meditation, we concentration on the Sahasra Chakra. Muladhara to Sahasra Chakra has seven types. So, also Sahasra to Sahasras, another also seven chakras is also on the heads. So, when we meditate and when we concentrate on the Sahasra Chakra, we got lots of energy. Mm-hmm. And also now I am doing this meditation and I feel this has very lots of energy. Our immunity power is very boosted up. Mm-hmm. And any type of negative thoughts is not coming through this meditation.
So how would you keep these things? If I'm not sure, I just want to correct myself, that are you putting into practice in your daily life, or you are telling to your clients, your patients, that you can do these things in your practice as well?
Yes. I already said my most practice is infertility. Right. So when the infertility patients came with me, so they are mentally very stressed and mm-hmm. they need this tension-free or stress-free life.
Right.
So this meditation is very helpful. I understand the meditation, which type of meditation you do, and benefits of meditations. So all couples are did meditation and get pregnancy conceived also. So mm-hmm. I feel this has very good result from meditation.
Right. So in another word, I can say Ayurveda medicine works faster than our thinking if you are putting yoga, meditation, mingle together.
Yes, yes. Sure, sure.
And when would you think that if only Ayurveda or only yoga doesn't work?
Yes. I think when we do meditations, meditations make our healthy immunity booster. In the meditation, our gurus says one type of aura, that means it is called in Hindi Abha Mandal, aura. Mm-hmm. So when we do meditation daily, aura is developed around our body. And wow. when we growth in the meditation, our aura is very large, very large. Wow. And any type of meditation, stress, tension, negativity, it is not coming in our aura. So our aura expand and expand, and we live very positively, joyful and enjoyable life.
Right.
So this is the benefits of meditation.
Right. So in another word, I would say, which I have also experienced in my life, that Ayurveda medicine does have a prabhav. Some of the medicine has prabhav. Like a prabhav means a special effect. So not everyone can handle that prabhav as well. Or sometimes people are not really able to get that prabhav. But if you are into yoga practice, if you are doing meditation practice, those medicine also work on yourself, like on your body as well. So say, for example, nowadays people are having ashwagandha very frequently, Brahmi. It's like used to things, but they don't know the prabhav of that medications, that how it would work if you are having a meditation along with that, consume the meditation, right? So medicine and meditation working together.
Right. Yes.
All right. So would you like to say something to our listeners or watchers on a special message?
Yes, special message is yoga is very important thing in our life. When we starting our day with meditation, with yoga, so our full day, our life is very going easy. And happy also, and any type of stress tension will come in our life. So with meditation, with positive aura, this is not coming. And if come, it is very light. So it is not very hard. So we going very easily in our hard situation also. Yes.
Dr. Hetal, if you have at least one remedy which help us to boost immunity and it also work for someone who can gain some kind of positivity in their life, do you reckon any remedy?
Yes. Our Ayurveda has lots of drugs, just like Guduchi.
Sorry to say, interrupt you. Yeah. Drugs means herbal herbs?
Yes, herbal, herbs, not drugs. Okay. Yes, sorry. This is Ayurvedic Ayurvedic herbs. Ayurvedic herbs, its name is Guduchi, and another one very popular name. This is called Amla, Amalki. When we take Chyavanprash, Chyavanprash is made with Amla, and Amla has a lots of immunity power. So when we take Chyavanprash 1 spoon per day, so it has a very immunity is boosted up. And when in the our home food, we take haldi, kurkuma longa, it is also very good immunity booster. So if we daily take kurkuma longa with honey, it is also boost up our immunity. And this is the yoga, meditation, our positive thought, happiness. These all are also immunity booster. Wow. And yes,
case, I would say start your day with Chyavanprash. We are also making some immunity booster, which is nearly same preparation of the Chyavanprash. Kurkuma longa, which is haldi, and shahad, milk, honey. And if you have any problem or immunity related, you can have some Guduchi, Tinospora cordia, and Amla as well. So, thank you very much, Dr. Hetal, for giving such a wonderful time to us. And okay, so Dr. Hetal, I would like to ask you in your language, I mean our language, that ऐसी कौन सी चीज है जो आज तक आपको इस फील्ड में पकड़े रखी है? आयुर्वेद और योग दोनों आपने बताया, बट ऐसी कौन सी चीज है जिसके वजह से आपको ऐसा लगता है कि मैं ये चीज पूरी जिंदगी करती रहूंगी?
यस, थैंक यू. दिस इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग टॉपिक फॉर मी. डॉक्टर खुशदिल, मैंने मेरी जर्नी जब ये सब स्टार्ट किया ना, ये 16 साल से स्टार्ट की है. मैं पिछले 11 साल से नडियाद के अंदर संतराम मंदिर है, वहां पर संतराम गर्भ संस्कार सेंटर चल रहा है. यह गर्भ संस्कार सेंटर में 3 टाइप्स की डिफरेंट एक्टिविटीज होती है. मेन उसका गोल है ये सोसाइटी को बेस्ट बनाना. तो इसके अंदर खास करके जब कपल कंसीव करने के लिए हमारे पास आते हैं, तो उसके अंदर हमारी चीज मेन इम्पोर्टेंट ये है कि जो भी चाइल्ड आता है वह हेल्दी होना चाहिए, लॉन्ग लाइफ वाला होना चाहिए, ऐसा होना चाहिए कि जो कोई भी परिस्थिति का सामना खुद कर सके. क्योंकि अभी जो हस्बैंड वाइफ है ना, वह टोटली वर्किंग है, बच्चे के ऊपर ज्यादा ध्यान नहीं दे पाते हैं. तो खास करके वो खुद ऐसे बच्चे प्रोडक्ट, ऐसे बच्चे डेवलप करे ताकि वो अपने अपना काम खुद कर सके, किसी की जरूरत ना रहे. और इसके थ्रू क्या है, सोसाइटी भी अच्छी डेवलप होगी. तो इसके अनुसार हमने 3 प्रोग्राम डेवलप किए हैं और बहुत अच्छी तरह से पिछले 10 साल से चल रहे हैं. इसके अंदर जो फर्स्ट है वह प्री प्लानिंग. जब हस्बैंड वाइफ प्रेगनेंसी चाहता है तो उसको प्लानिंग के साथ करनी है. ऐसा नहीं कि उसकी इच्छा हुई, रिलेशन रखे और कंसीव हो गया. दिस इज नॉट प्रॉपर वे. जो उसका प्रॉपर वे है, उसके लिए बिफोर 3 महीने के पहले वह पूरा प्लानिंग करे. मेंटली फिजिकल कंडीशन उसकी प्रॉपर रखे, ताकि उसके सीड स्पर्म और ओवम बहुत अच्छे बने, और बाद में पूरे मंत्रोच्चार की पद्धति से वह कंसीव के लिए ट्राई करे. दिस इज
Right.
प्री प्लानिंग प्रोग्राम.
So in that case, I can say husband and wife who would like to have a child, they has to follow certain kind of lifestyle, mantra or whatever, like a food and diet and like asanas or maybe massage or any other kind of things. They has to follow for 3 to 6 months around. Yeah.
Yes.
And then once
try for
they are ready,
conception.
they make a relationship and then conceive. Okay.
Yes. Yeah.
And then what is the next step?
Yes. Next step is a very important step, is the 2nd to 9 month pregnancy. ये स्टेप के अंदर जो भी मदर, प्रेग्नेंट मदर सोचेगी, जैसा बोलेगी, जैसा खाएगी, जैसा करेगी, हंसेगी, रोएगी, सब कुछ अंदर बच्चा करता ही है. तो 1 to 9 month बहुत ही इम्पोर्टेंट चीज है. हम यहाँ पर हर रोज 1 to 5 मीन्स 1 o'clock से 5 o'clock के बीच में हर एक प्रेग्नेंट मदर को बुलाते हैं वहां पर, और आधे आधे घंटे की एक्टिविटीज करवाते हैं, जैसे कि ब्रेन के रिलेटेड एक्सरसाइज करवाई, उसको स्पिरिचुअल बुक्स पढ़ने के लिए बोलते हैं, स्पिरिचुअल चीज दिखाते हैं, मेडिटेशन करवाते हैं, योगास करवाते हैं, एक्सरसाइज करवाते हैं, ताकि उसकी नॉर्मल डिलीवरी हो. तो ये सब चीज उसको 1 से 5 के बीच में करवाते हैं. और यहाँ पर जो प्रेग्नेंट वुमन आती है उसका मेन ये कहना है कि घर का एटमोस्फियर और यहाँ का एटमोस्फियर इतना डिफरेंट है, इतने अच्छे पॉजिटिव वाइब्रेशन मिलते हैं, कि कुछ लोगों का ब्लड प्रेशर घर पर हाई रहता है, यहाँ आते हैं तो पूरा ब्लड प्रेशर भी नॉर्मल हो जाता है, थायराइड नॉर्मल हो जाते हैं. इतने अच्छे बेनिफिट्स 1 to 9 month की ये सब एक्टिविटीज करने से.
Right. So in that case, I would say whatever the modern science says that during the pregnancy, mother has to take care of their self, like holistically, physical, mental, emotional, and all other hormonal related ups and downs, mood swings are also there. So if mother is taking care of all those things by taking care of food, yoga, meditation, reading spiritual books, the child become like that. So child is also nourishing by nourishing holistically from womb.
Yes, right.
Thank you. So, and what happened once the baby comes out, and as you just mentioned that you guys are working on a normal delivery.
Yes.
So what is the ratio roughly, can I know?
Yes, 60-40%.
Oh,
60% normal, 40% C-section.
Right. And once baby out, what is the protocol? Like nowadays, we are seeing even in, not even India, but around the world, most of the babies are becoming mental with mental problem, or I can say emotional problem. So does this has a good effect?
Yes, we are doing all type of sanskaras. It is written in our Vedas in Indian culture.
Okay.
So, Indian culture के अंदर 16 types के संस्कार जो लिखे हैं, वह सभी संस्कार हम यहाँ पर उसकी मंत्रोच्चार विधि से करवाते हैं. जब बेबी बॉर्न होता है तब उसको सुवर्ण प्राशन जो आयुर्वेदिक मेडिसिन है वह देते हैं. उसके अंदर ओम लिखते हैं उसकी टंग के ऊपर गोल्ड की चीज से, तो क्या है उसकी इम्यूनिटी तभी बूस्टअप हो जाती है. बाद में उसको 6th month से शुरू करके 3 years तक का चाइल्ड ब्रेन डेवलपमेंट सेंटर चल रहा है, जिसके अंदर जैसे मदर को ट्रेनिंग दी जाती थी उस तरह से बच्चे को ट्रेनिंग दी जाती है. लेकिन हमारा एक मेन एम ये है कि जब भी 6th month का बच्चा 3 years तक आता है हमारे पास, तब मदर कंपलसरी है, क्योंकि बच्चे को मदर ही समझ सकती है. इसलिए उसकी आंटी बा ऐसे कोई भी ग्रैंड मदर ग्रैंड फादर कोई भी अलाउड नहीं है, ओनली मदर और बेबी ही हमें वहां पर चाहिए. क्योंकि उसको सब ट्रेनिंग देते हैं कि बच्चे को किस तरह से डेवलप करना है, उसके पेरेंटिंग लेक्चर्स होते हैं, घर पर भी आप किस तरह से ट्रेन करो उसको ब्रेन के रिलेटेड एक्टिविटीज, और सबसे मेन डिफरेंट थिंग ये है कि उसको दो हैंड से हम लिखवाना स्टार्ट करवाते हैं ताकि
ओह
दोनों ब्रेन उसका अच्छी तरह से डेवलप हो.
वाह,
और बहुत
तो
अच्छे रिजल्ट है. हाँ
इन दैट केस आई वुड से कि कोई भी बच्चा मेंटली या इमोशनली डाउन हो या एडीएचडी या ऑटिज्म या ऐसा नहीं पैदे होते होंगे, या फिर द रेशियो विल बी वेरी लो.
वेरी लो मीन्स आज 10 ईयर्स हुआ है उसमें से एक भी बच्चा ऐसा नहीं हुआ है. हंड्रेड
वाह,
परसेंट ऑल
दैट इज
टाइप्स ऑफ
रियली
बच्चे.
ह्यूज सक्सेस. वाह,
यस
आई वुड से
थैंक
थैंक यू टू गिविंग अ वंडरफुल
यू.
सर्विस टू दिस कम्युनिटी. एंड आई थिंक दिस टाइप ऑफ प्रोग्राम्स एंड द डॉक्टर्स हु हैज सच अ वंडरफुल नॉलेज, वेल्थ ऑफ नॉलेज, वी नीड मोर एंड मोर प्रैक्टिशनर्स लाइक दी लाइक यू. सो डू यू हैव एनी प्लानिंग इन फ्यूचर टू गिव दिस टाइप ऑफ कोर्सेस?